Yeah, I think it's changed a lot. You know, my first time with Henderson in Pride in 2006. Imagine, it's like a long time ago. And for sure, my feeling, I changed a lot, you know, because this time, the first time I know just jiu-jitsu, but I know I trained for, you know, Muay Thai. I think I'm a very completer guy today. I don't see him too much, a lot, you know. He's smart because he very smart when he fight, you know. But I don't see he changed his game in everything. Like a very complete difference. I know he changed a little bit because he have a lot of experience. That's it. Yeah, for sure he's dangerous. He's because he's smart. He just waiting for the mistake and he have a counter, you know. And yes, he's smart guy. But I want to beat him, you know. This victory is very important for me now. This victory, you know, I want to go to the next one. The step, next step for me is the title shot again. You know, this is my big goal. Yeah, because I mean, you know, I have the rank. The rank is I'm number one, the number one contender. I see after this fight, you know, I want to fight for the title shot again. This is my big goal. Because when I fought in jiu-jitsu competition, the gi, I got the world championship twice, you know, two times. And grappling, the ADCC, the submission, I got it twice too. Now I have a one UFC champion. I want one more for, you know, two. You know, like I like the numbers, you know, two times world championship, jiu-jitsu, and the grappling and the UFC. This is my goal. The stimulated fights, I'm very emotional. It's like I'm very excited. It's, you know, in Brazil, in the stadium, 45,000 people there. I beat very exciting. I lose my focus, you know, I lose. Because I have a five rounds for beat him, and I go like a crazy, you know. I respect Stimulty for sure, but this time in the fight, I don't know what happened. I'm running, and he just counter, you know, just like a touch my chin, and that's it. You know, very, very smart too. Maybe next one is like a big difference, you know. I want a patient because it's five rounds is a lot, 25 minutes. And he knocked him in 2 or 3 minutes, I don't know, but very quick, you know. Why I go like a crazy, you know? Yeah, as a patient, again, you know, very patient. And when I have the opportunity, I want to finish him, you know, like a finish or knockdown or submission. Yeah, this is my goal. For sure, the more important for me is the victory. But I want a good fight, very nice fight for the giving the next step.